And then back again.
Hey.
What to build? Here we go.
My whole existence has just been to take over that city.
Oh shit, no, I didn't mean to do that, no! I sent my warriors somewhere I didn't want them to go.
I don't care if I lose the game, I just want that.
Oh shit, where did all my money go?
Up your bum.
No!
What's wrong, Henry?
Nothing.
Have you settled somewhere else, Henry? I recommend you do.
Hmm?
Have you settled somewhere else as well? I recommend you do.
So what's happening in your guys' towns and stuff?
Nothing much. Just relaxing, maxing. You know, taboo taxing.
I've got faith. Gotta have faith.
I'm looking at a picture of Hitler feeding a squirrel.
Of all the things he could be doing. Pretty random.
I'm waiting for Edgar to come and discover me so we can make joint acts.
Oh dear. I know I'm losing gold, stop telling me. Ooh, a great person has been born.
I just need another fort so I can push Henry more.
Why?
Oh, whoa. I still only got 100 gold and I'm not sure why. I'm confused. How did I suddenly get 100 gold?
You... religion spread somewhere, maybe.
Maybe.
In the jungle of Papua New Guinea, a previously uncontacted tribe is discovered.
Is it you? Is it you? I hate war. War never changes.
I need much more. Edgar, come find me.
Effort. I need to destroy the city first.
Is it Henry's southern city?
Northern city.
Yeah, the Northern City.
I have Big Fucking Reef, Bane of Farquhar, Deserty Island.
I can build a national epic, but it's going to take 55 turns in the city.
Do it. What's everyone's science per turn?
10.
Plus 17.
It's 10!
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Holy shit, indeed.
What is yours, Farquhar? Edgar.
26.
Nice.
But yours, Henry?
32.
I see. I wonder why. That plus 8
of which is coming from you.
Which you'll lose soon.
No, I won't. Come at me, Scrublord.
Come on, workers, do your thing. Oh, my score's not so bad, actually.
Mine's abysmal.
199. Oh,
be fair on yourself. Ain't no hollaback girl, ain't no hollaback girl.
You know what I'm doing right now? I'm waiting for players.
That's what I'm doing right now. Just waiting for Edgar to wreck me. Absolutely destroy everything about me.
No, I won't do that yet. We may as well have peace for now.
What? Okay.
Or maybe
no. It's a trap!
That was cruel. That was really cruel. You're mean, mean, naughty meaner.
Interesting way of saying it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Ah, that's why I got 100 gold, because Helsinki now follows my religion.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's because your religion spread like butter.
Or like butt cheeks.
Like butt cheeks.
And it's now a sperm cell. Still needs to reach Booty City.
Bootylicious. Oh! Notorious!
What's the range of trebuchets? Is it two squares?
Trebuchets, yeah. Good luck getting him. Farquhar.
Trebuchets?
The strength of the units will not affect anything.
Can they not hit over the forest there?
No.
Fuck that forest. Burn it down.
No!
Raise it.
Up, up.
Burn everything.
Edgar should just give me a load of boots. That'll raise it.
Yep, all this stuff I can see happening.
Yeah, it's a whole lot of stuff.
All this exciting stuff.
I can see a Swedish cargo ship.
I can't next turn, it keeps asking me to re-adopt the policy.
Double tap escape.
It should already know that all of them are going into bond.
Oh, Sweden are trading with me.
Oh.
Sweden's being nice.
Sweden is nice.
I'll trade.
The unfounded.
Such a nice young man.
We require more arms to kill Henry.
More arms? Why is two not enough?
Oh. Hmm. This is a bit problematic. I have no more space for my ships.
I can see that.
Send some down here.
It's the most pathetic ocean war that I've ever seen, because we're using fucking triremes.
Yeah.
The scouts of the ocean.
Oh wow. Just waiting for currency so I can get some more money. Because money is not good right now. It's not good.
Mm-hmm.
Is not good at all.
How's your second city going, Farquhar?
Yours? I don't know.
You know, your and Edgar's flags are exactly the same, they're just inverted colours.
Cool.
Really?
Yeah.
I haven't met either of them, so... Yeah. In fact, I haven't met any of you. Nobody knows where I am.
Religion enhanced. Poland's an animeism.
Yeah, but I think my religion's better. Oh, another great prophet.
I know the world's still flat. All that exists is my island.
What to build?
Watch out for the mad dongers.
What to get?
Dunno. I'm really frightened.
Why, Henry?
Frightened.
Nothing bad will happen.
Everything bad will happen. Ooh, a new great person.
Hellfire will rain down upon me.
And every time I use a great person, I get more faith. So that's good.
That's nice.
Oh, I see, Henry.
My people are happier now.
I see. The war trade route.
Thanks for all that money.
Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doop. Ooh.
Is this an arms race, Edgar?
Maybe.
Can't help but feel that this is just an arms race, as both of us just building more and more fucking boats.
Useless boats as well.
Who the fuck built the parts?
The dongers did it. It was the dongers.
Was,
you know, by turn 100, we're supposed to have...
turn away from that.
By turn 100, we are supposed
literally
to have...
Literally one turn!
I wonder who built it.
By turn 100, we are supposed to have 70 science per turn.
I got a load of gold.
Is that really?
Okay. Yeah. If you wanna play a good game, we're supposed to have 70 science per turn.
Okay. Well, we're having a good game.
What is everyone's science? What's everyone's science?
30.
30, 34. What's yours, Farquhar?
I got 16.
You're still rocking a good 1-0.
I'm on 9.
Nice.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's getting worse.
How did it drop? Oh, you ran out of money.
I have no money. Now I'm on 5. It's getting better, guys.
It's okay, baby.
Oh, dear. Goddamn seagulls! So loud. They're very loud. Luckily, I'm building a trireme, so I'll be able to see you guys at some point.
One day.
What's One a day. Boat?
I'm a boat. You're a boat. We're all boats here now.
Why am I losing money?
All there is.
Because of all your units.
All there is and all there ever has been is boats.
Nice. 6 boats, Henry.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I have a total of 0 boats. They're just people going places.
Oh, holy. Yeah, there's a couple more than I expected. Fuck. Edgar's got like 10 boats.
Shit.
10?
Maybe if
you haven't seen all the ones in the back.
I don't want to.
I don't think anyone wants to. Just waiting for players.
It's just Edgar retreating all his dangerous, dangerous boats.
But seriously, my island looks like Bird Island. And it's so cool. Your city becomes religious.
Nice.
I'm going to adopt another policy.
Do it.
I was going to attack Henry, but I have a feeling that he's going to have like space lasers and I'm going to be throwing rocks at him.
No, Henry has like 10 boats.
Yeah, watch out. Yeah, but the issue is, none of them are near Farquhar. They're all at you.
Yeah.
Staring intently into the distance, going, this is unsettling.
I should help play it England. Then it would be kind of fitting.
I was going to play as
I was going to play as Russia, but I've only played as Boudica once, and that was in Civ 4.
Nice.
I played a lot of Civ 4. But I don't think I've ever played her in Civ 5. Ooh, what to build?
What to build? That journeyman will. Copyright claims. Righty ho, everything is coming up Millhouse, I think.
Same.
Welcome to Sega. We make games, I think.
Well, apparently I don't have a granary in this city yet, so it's probably a good idea.
Big fucking reef doesn't have a granary, but it doesn't need one. All it needs is walls and a fuck ton of boats.
I see. Well, hopefully I'll get my trireme in 2 turns, so I can go visit you guys.
Watch out in case of Donga's ring bell.
I'm losing some money now.
Imagine you would be.
Yeah. Just a bit.
Just a bit, yeah.
Just a little bit. Just a wee bit.
A wee bit of money.
Why
it's
are you telling me
all worth it.
In the end, does it ever matter?
It keeps telling me I'm losing gold. It's like, I already know.
I have a trireme! I can go explore now! Yay!
Grats, friends, join the war!
I'm alright, thanks. I was trying to improve my money situation.
Oh.
Hey, Henry, do you like these balls
I have now? Snippity snap.
Oh.
Guess I should probably do the same thing. I don't like those boats, Edgar, Steve, John, Jr.
Oh, you're backing off.
Yeah, I'm backing the fuck off because I'm frightened.
Oh.
Remigard!
Do-ba-do-ba-do. Next turn.
I love building these boats into your turns.
I may purchase with Booty City. Booty City demands wine. Well, fuck you, Booty City. I haven't got any wine. So stop whining. Anyone?
I don't get it. No.
Just me.
Just me.
Lame.
God damn it. What can I build with faith? Nothing in this city. How about this city?
Data.
Ah, monastery. Gotta have the monasteries. Ooh, I build the thing in 4 turns. And if it gets to the point where someone builds it 1 turn before me again, I will not be happy. Happy I will not be.
Oh, Henry, next turn!
This is really important.
Is it? Are you getting butt raped?
No, no.
Are you sure?
The stalemate is just ridiculous, though. Except, well, he's on his way up in the world.
That gave me a really good idea.
I'm just getting them all out.
Next turn. Ooh. I'm not yawny. Although I'm not tired. Well, I am sort of tired, but I'm not tired. If you know what I mean.
Henry, next turn, please.
I don't know. I'm micromanaging the fuck out of everything.
Turn, please.
Yeah, have a good. Too many boats to micromanage.
Prague's upset with me because I've just unleashed this army into the.
Oh dear.
Your city becomes religious.
Oh. Whoa. Does this mean war?
One of you scouts will have bumped into someone.
Yeah, no. It does not mean war.
Or does it?
I'm sorry, Sweden. Hello, Sweden. Shall we discuss some things? Aww, they didn't want to be my friend.
Oh, fuck, I thought you hadn't noticed.
How would I have not noticed that?
He's been sat there for 2 turns.
Has he? I was wondering why he kept saying, the unit is in your borders.
Yeah, I have an embassy in Sweden.
Good job.
I can now see Stockholm.
I think to explore.
Oh my god, that island is huge!
Oh yeah, time to explore with 1 million boats.
Don't come this way, friend. Shit is being flung.
Trespassing in Prague.
Yeah, I'm so sorry, Prague. They must be shitting themselves.
Oh no, what are you doing?
What? You want more ruins?
No.
Tired by any chance?
A little bit. I'm all sleepy and stuff, but I'll probably wake up in a minute. I'll say a minute, I mean, soon.
Yeah.
Do you like boats?
Don't give no fuck.
Do you like pancakes?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, like
I'm eating one right now.
Oh, no shit.
What? Nice. Do you like pancakes?
Yeah.
We like pancakes. Do you like French toast?
Yeah.
With our French dishes.
Yep. Hmm.
Do you like waffles?
Yes.
We like waffles.
They call me Sexy Beck. Yes.
Wow. just clip Henry saying.
Oh, I have no sign.
Yes.
Just fucking. I need this now, Henry.
You need
I
what?
I have no science at all.
This thing. And
I
the other open border thing.
Science.
Oh, yeah, yeah, fair enough.
Do you like waffles?
Yeah, we like waffles. Do-do-do-do, can't wait to get a mouthful. Sounds a little dirty, sounds a little dirty.
Oh.
Henry just said you can't wait to get a mouthful.
Has anyone been watching Daredevil on Netflix?
Yes.
I started watching it today. It's actually pretty good. I'm on episode 2.
Yes, I watched 2 episodes last night. It's really nice.
It's really nice.
It's actually... it's I actually enjoyed the film, even though most people hated it. But then again, I haven't read the comics. But the TV show is definitely a lot better than the film, in my opinion.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Okay.
That film was dreadful.
It wasn't that bad.
Cut that bullet! Oh, sorry, that was the wrong person. Oh, I nearly shot at you then, Edgar. Oh, hang on, there's an enemy. I can shoot at him. Oh, he's too far away. Oh, but he isn't.
What is he doing? Can city-states have religions?
Yes.
Okay, Budapest.
Wait, so I can't request an embassy.
You're gonna be part of DoomPigeons. That is totally not the name of the religion.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh. They're not DoomPigeons, they're doves.
It's DoomPigeons.
I don't believe you.
It's just a DoomPigeon in negative. That's what the faith symbol is.
I'm disinclined to acquiesce your request. Although I can see Booty City.
Oh no.
I just haven't met you for some reason.
I can't see you.
Just haven't met you yet.
Oh dear.
Keeps telling me I'm losing gold. It's like, no shit, Sirla.
Oh my god, my
me as well.
14 gold per turn. Yay, 30 XP.
Edgar, I require defense possibly. Almost certainly.
Where is everyone?
Nothing. I mean, nowhere.
Where are you, Henry?
I'm everywhere and nowhere. I'm everything and nothing. We are Legion, we are one.
Oh my god. Oh, my warriors turned into pikemen.
Nice.
Hey, wait. Budapest. Would you like a religion? You don't get to choose. Have a religion. Yay!
That's how religion works. It's
indeed.
Not a choice, it's a request, and you have to say yes.
Would you like a mint?
What?
Booty City
what's
is having a mint.
What's like a mint?
Would you like a waffle thin mint?
You're right.
Who are you asking?
Farquhar, I recommend getting a settler and GTFOing.
Nala.
You might be fine, I guess.
Hey, Sweden. How are you doing? Do you want open borders?
Unacceptable. Interesting offer.
It's unacceptable. Please? It's not even close to a fair deal. I'm pretty sure open borders for open borders is pretty fair.
That's a real interesting offer there, huh?
You can't attack me at all. We've got a peace treaty.
I'll refuse this. It was a declaration of friendship.
That's not a good idea.
Oh my god. I thought it just wasn't working when I tried to send missionaries to Stockholm, but I actually sent like 2. Oops.
For some reason, my people are a bit unhappy. Minus 13.
That's not good.
I see.
I only have negative 1 after all this.
Minus 2.
Yeah, no. Your people are kind of chirpy.
Oh, Henry has silver. Nice.
Thanks.
I can offer this.
I am going to sell this pikeman for monies.
Rebels? You what, mate?
What to get? I suppose that'll do.
How's this war going for everyone?
Alright, I'm not in it.
It's going awfully for me, because my boats are just dying.
Ah.
Yeah, stop.
I may need some more ibuprofen because this headache's still there.
Aww.
It's been like an hour. Actually, nearly 2 hours. This is unusual. A great person has been born. Hey, Stockholm. You like religion, don't you? Well, have one. Edgar Allan Poe has been born.
Oh, by the way, you're suddenly failing, Henry. Is
hey,
it not
Edgar,
good for fun?
Is that you?
No, I didn't really.
It might be.
But now I'm making money, I guess.
My god.
Okay, I'm making money now as well.
Swings and roundabouts.
Roundabouts and swings.
All my units just all leveled up at the same time. That was beautiful.
Aww.
Oh, I like the demographics for this game.
Why does it say Farquhar yummy yummy yum yum?
That?
Oh my god, okay.
Wait,
and the other thing as well.
It's F9.
But guys, check out the approval. My people are fucking loving this.
My people are hating me, apparently.
Well, I'm none of the best and I'm none of the worst. No, I am, actually. Soldiers and the worst. Probably because I don't have a shit ton of boats. But I have got enough faith to buy stuff if I want to.
What? Why are they? I seem to get an attack. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there we go.
Where is everyone?
Up in the north.
I hear explosions.
Farquhar's just nuking all these cities.
Run away!
Farquhar? Nuking people? Never heard of it.
No, he doesn't do that. Farquhar's a nice guy.
Yep. Farquhar doesn't turn Edgar's city into Hiroshima. Nope.
Nope.
Totally not true. Oh my god, this headache.
My head, it's aching.
Even though it's everything's burning, I'm still just building catapults.
Comes a time in everyone's life when they just have to sit back and think, is it really worth it?
Yes.
It definitely is.
Public declaration from Sweden. They have denounced... Oh, it's protecting Panama City. Oh, hey Panama City, would you like a religion? It's already got one. How rude.
I knew as soon as I spawned in next to Henry, that was just the way it was going.
The only reason it's gone this way is because you've just unleashed a wave of, since turn one, just constant units.
Wow.
Worth it.
Oh, Hanoi are not happy I'm in the borders.
Fucking scarper then, didn't you?
No. Come at me, scrub lord.
Mikey,
my god. All the city states are gonna have my religion. They're gonna have doom pigeons in their city.
Oh no.
Fucking barbarians destroying my shit.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, barbarians. Yep. Oh my god. I know a lot of people who went out and got drunk last night. I didn't go. But it really feels like I have with this headache.
Suffering from pain.
I need a night out so badly.
Oh my god.